The correct time now is 14 minutes past 4 o'clock on Songs of the Hills and Plains. Today, celebrity-wise, it's Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs here visiting in the studios, and we have lots of country music for about the next 46 minutes for your listening pleasure. Radio Leaksville, this is WLOE, AM and FM, Rockingham County's first and most powerful radio station. Now, what do you say we listen to one of your records? How's that?
Fine. Good.
Tell them what it's going to be, Lester.
You're My Flower.
For me,
time now is 14 minutes past 4 o'clock on Songs of the Hills and Plains. Today, celebrity-wise, it's Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs here visiting in the studios, and we have lots of country music for about the next 46 minutes for your listening pleasure. Earl, I wonder if you'd tell me something. How did you and Lester happen to come to be playing together now? How did that all get started?
Well, it's a small world when it comes to entertainers, the pickers, you know. We both worked at Nashville, Tennessee, and there is where we decided to organize our own show.
I see. And how long have you been playing together?
Well, actually, since about 45. We organized our show in 1948.
And that's how long the Foggy Mountain Boys have been in business.
Yes.
I see. Well, you know, one of the reasons I kind of wanted to talk to you, every time I see a stage show or a program on TV or maybe hear you on the radio, Lester does all the talking. And I was beginning to wonder about you.
Well, you see, I learned a long time ago to play it smart.
In other words, just keep your mouth shut.
Makes any mistakes, it's always Lester.
You have anything to say about that, Lester?
No comment.
No comment. Well, good enough. What do you say we warm up that five-string banjo right now? And what did you say this? How did you say this particular tune got its name?
Well, I was born and raised in a little community over near Shelby, North Carolina, called Flint Hill. At that time, there was a grade school and a little community country store, and that was the extent of Flint Hill. And I did, no, there's no railroad there now. South Shelby is where the railroad's at. West. But anyway, I named this tune from the community there.
Mm-hmm. And that's the Flint Hill Special.
Yes.
Hometown dairy freshness of a dairy treat extraordinary.
Hear this word from Guilford Dairy.
Wonderful Guilford Dairy ice cream sandwiches are now on sale. Get a box of 12 mouth-watering ice cream sandwiches, just 54 cents. Guilford Dairy ice cream sandwiches make a hit with everyone. Creamy, delicious ice cream between crisp, wonderful-tasting wafers. They are great, so good and creamy rich. Extra good and extra pure because they're made with grade A Guilford Dairy products. Treat the family during Guilford Dairy's big ice cream sandwich sale. Just 54 cents for a box of 12 delicious ice cream sandwiches.
Everybody's bound to love the wonderful protein freshness of Guilford Dairy's delicious hometown dairy line.
Visit Leaksville's Guilford Dairy Bar at 214 North Bridge Street. Your Guilford Dairy Bar is open till 11 p.m. nightly.
The best used in cars
is at Mize Motors.
The best used cars.
They're at Mize Motors in Leaksville. See the madman today.
21 minutes now past 4, Songs of the Hills and Plains time, and Lester has a final word before the fellas get on down the road.
Well, we'd just like to say that we appreciate you inviting us to come by. It's always a pleasure, you know, to get to be on your program. And, of course, we're going to be looking forward tonight to seeing all of our good friends at the junior high school, I believe it
is. That's right, the Leaksville Spray Junior High.
And like we always say, there's no place like good old North Carolina. It's always a pleasure to get down this way. We guarantee the neighbors a good, clean, sober show. Make the plants not.
That's right. I've seen your shows before, and I know exactly you mean every word that you're saying. And so that'll be at 8 o'clock tonight at the Leaksville Spray Junior High School. The show is sponsored by the Draper Wise Men's Club.
And Earl Scruggs is going to do his dance, I think.
Well, good. I'll have to see that then. What do you say we have our inspirational song right now, Lester?
Fine. I'd like to hear the one entitled Get on the Road to Glory. It's been so long, I forgot it myself.
That's a very beautiful, inspirational song, the Foggy Mountain Quartet singing Get on That Road to Glory. To celebrate its 130th year as America's leading silversmiths, Gorham offers special savings on all serving and accessory silver now through November 11th at A.D. Rogers Jewelry on Washington Street in Leaksville. Real savings on fine Gorham silver. To mention a few of them, A.D. Rogers has tablespoons that regularly sell for $13.75, now priced at $9.95. Regular $7.50 sugar spoons for $5.95. Bonbon spoons, regular $6.50 sellers for $4.95. Olive or pickle forks that regularly sell for $6.50, just $4.95. You'll find many of those fine Gorham silver pieces at real savings now through November 11th at A.D. Rogers Jewelry. And whether you own Gorham sterling or not, don't miss this never-before offer at A.D. Rogers Jewelry on Washington Street in downtown Leaksville. Along with the country music now, here's Lester to sing 100 Years From Now.
About 100 years from now I won't be crying. 100 years from now I won't be blue. And my heart would have forgotten she broke every vow. I won't care 100 years from now. Seems that it was yesterday you told me you couldn't live without my love somehow. Now that you're with another, it breaks my heart somehow. I won't care 100 years from now. Thought 100 years from now I won't be crying. 100 years from now I won't be blue. And my heart will have forgotten she broke every vow. I won't care 100 years from now. Sweetheart, you promised another's kiss you never would allow. That's all in the past, dear. It didn't seem to last. I won't care 100 years from now. Thought 100 years from now I won't be crying. 100 years from now I won't be blue. And my heart would have forgotten she broke every vow. I won't care 100 years from now.
Just a little sample there of the country music you'll hear tonight at Leaksville Spray Junior High when the Flatten Scruggs Foggy Mountain Show goes on stage. 27 and a half minutes past four, Hills and Plains time.
Friendly service, speedy service.
Don't let those bills get you down.
Friendly service, speedy service.
If you need to borrow money, here's the best place in town.
Central Finance Company on the Boulevard in Leaksville.
Something called Time's All Gone for this portion of Hills and Plains. Folks, we'll be back with more country picking and singing off record for your listening pleasure right after the Bill Stern Sports News.
It's a pleasure to be with you and to be on your show, and we certainly appreciate you playing our records, and we look forward to seeing you again every chance we can when we're over in the good old Carolinas.
Well, good. It's nice to have seen you again, Earl, and the same for you,
thank
Lester.
Thank you. That goes for me, too, and we'd also like to thank all of the good neighbors for being kind enough to request your records.
Thank you again, Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs.
Radio Leaksville, this is WLOE AM and FM, Rockingham County's first and most powerful radio station.